चलो लेट्स स्टार्ट. एग्जाम्पल नंबर 15. ए बी सी आर इन कंटिन्यूअस प्रपोर्शन. ए बी सी आर इन कंटिन्यूअस प्रपोर्शन. कंटिन्यूअस प्रपोर्शन देन प्रूव दैट 2a square minus 5bab, 5ab plus 7b square upon 2b square minus 5bc plus 7c square equal to a upon c. Right? A, B, C are in continuous proportion. The result we have is a square, b square is equal to ac. Because B is a mean proportion. Now in LHS, A upon C, I have to prove. 2A square minus 5AB plus 7B square is equal to AC, just AC. Same as 2AC, in place of B square, I can write AC. 5bc plus 7c square. So from the numerator a is common from all the term. 2a minus 5b plus 7c. Now in the denominator c is common. 2a minus 5b plus 7c. The whole bracket is same, then a upon c is your answer. ABC are in continuous proportion. A, B, C are in continuous proportion. So B square is equal to AC. No. It's a question that A, B, C, D are in continuous proportion. Chalo, no well. Continuous proportion. Four term are in continuous proportion means A upon B equal to B upon C equal to C upon D. Got it? So B continue, then C continue, up to D you have to go. Then you have to prove that A minus B the whole cube upon B minus C the whole cube equal to A upon D. Okay? A, B, C, D are in continuous proportion. Let it be K. So k does not equal to 0. So a equal to bk, a equal to bk, b equal to ck, and c equal to dk. Now go reverse. Substitute the value of c in b. So b equal to. In place of c, I can write dk. Dk into k. Got it? B equal to CK, so B equal to, in place of C, I can write DK into K. Hence, B equal to DK square. Is it B equal to DK square? C equal to DK. Now, A equal to BK, but I have value of B is equal to DK square. DK square into K, B is equal to DK square. So, A equal to DK cube. So all of three value in A equal to dk cube, B equal to dk square, and C equal to dk, and D equal to D. Got it? All value is in D. Got it? Fari thi samjhao. Have badha pa hu le le. Thodu space rakhiye. A equal to bk, B equal to ck, and C equal to dk. Now in B, value of C is exist, but value of C is equal to dk into k, so B equal to dk square. Now A equal to BK. But value of B is DK square into K. So DK cube. So A equal to DK cube, B equal to DK square, and C is equal to DK and D equal to D. Got it? Now substitute the value of A equal to DK cube, B equal to DK square. A equal to DK cube, B equal to DK square, B equal to DK square, C equal to DK, the whole cube is LHS. So the big bracket, numerator, D is common and the lesser value of K, the power is 2, D common, so K minus 1, DK square is common, D is common. And the lesser value of K is K, so K minus 1, the whole cube. K minus 1 cancel, D and D cancel, 1 K and K cancel. So K cube, K left but the cube, K cube is LHS. Now RHS, A upon D, A upon D, A upon D chala. हाँ, A upon D. A equal to DK cube. DK cube upon D. DD cancels. That is K cube. LHS is equal to RHS. Question number 17, in which ABCD are in continuous proportion. ABCD are in continuous proportion. So A upon B, B upon C, C upon D. ABCD are in continuous proportion. So this value of A equal to DK cube, B equal to DK square, C equal to DK, and D equal to D is fixed. Then you have to prove that. A square plus B square plus C square into B square plus C square plus D square equal to AB plus BC plus CD the whole square. You have to prove this. Okay? Now LHS in big bracket. A square. Come here. A square. So D square K6. खबर पड़ी? A इतने D K cube, no B square. D square K6. A square यानी D square K6 plus D square K4. D square K4 plus C square. तो D square K square. Also, you write one more extra step into D square, yani D square K4 plus C square K4. C square, yani D square K square plus D square. Now, from the numerator, D the power 2, yani D square. And K the next power is 2, that is K square is common from the first bracket. So K raised to 4 plus K square plus 1 is left. Got it? K square, D square common from all the term. K raised to 6 common, K out of K raised to 6, K square is common. So K4 is left, out of K4, K square is common, so K square. And K square is common, so 1. And on this, in this multiplication, D square is common, only D square is common. So K raised to 4 plus K square plus 1. So what is the answer? D4, all is in multiplication. D4 K square k raised to 4 plus k square plus 1, this bracket 2 times, hence it is square. d4 k square, this bracket is 2 times, hence it is square. Is RHS? Is RHS? RHS. A, B, not square. A, any dk cube. B, any dk square. Plus. B, any dk square. C, any dk. C, any dk into D. The whole square. D square k raised to 5. D square k raised to 3. D square k, the whole square. Now d square is common, but in a square lene bar nikle na, d square in a square lene bar nikle, so d raised to 4, got it? Nahi samajh pade to ye curly bracket, d square is common and k is common. And curly bracket whole square. Got it? Amati d square and k common. So k raised to 4 plus k square plus 1 is left. Now square is in this bracket as well as d square. So d raised to 4, k square, k raised to 4 plus k square plus 1, the whole square. D raised to 4, k square, k raised to 4 plus k square plus 1, the whole square. Okay? So A, B, C, the value is same. Then you have to prove that root AB plus root BC minus root CD equal to under root of A plus B minus C, B plus C minus D. Actually, these are the easiest sum. But you have to be little careful that not doing any mistake. Root of A, yani A yani dk cube, dk cube, B yani dk square plus LHS under root of B yani dk square, C yani dk minus C yani dk into D. So under root of d square k raised to 5, d square k cube, d square k. So under root of d square k raised to 4 into k, because d square and k 4 the perfect square, so k is in separate. Apne ani square root nikale. Plus under root of d square k square into k, because d square k square are the perfect square and k remain inner root, minus d square into k. Now from the first bracket, d square root is d, k square root e, k raised to 4 root is k square root k, plus d square root is d, k square root is k but root k, minus d square root is d root k. Okay, now from all the term d, d and root k, root k, root k. So d root k is common. D root k. D root k common, so k square. D root k common, so k. And d root k, that is minus 1, is your answer. D root k in bracket k square plus k minus 1. Now RHS. RHS. Equal to under root of A dk cube, B any dk square, C any dk. is very important this part. B any dk square, c any dk minus d. Under root of d, d and d, d is common. As well as k is also common from the first bracket. Dk is common, then k square. Dk is common, then k. Dk is common, then minus 1. And from the second bracket also, d and d and d, only d common. Then k square, d common, then plus k and minus 1. Not, this is not that sum. The under root of d square k in the bracket, k square plus k minus 1, this bracket 2 times then the whole square. The perfect square d square root is d, but k is only 1, then the root k. And this bracket is also 2 times then the square square root cancel, that k square plus k minus 1. D root k, k square plus k minus 1 is your answer. Important property of ratio and proportion. Let two ratios, for example, pizza, same example, out of two part I have written one part, but the same pizza if I make it four part and out of four part I have written two part, right? Then these are the two ratios which value is same. When the two ratios are same, is value is same, then we can add the numerator, numerator, denominator, denominator. We can subtract, we can divide. Okay, then we can add. If can we can add is 1 plus 2 and 2 plus 4. This is equal to this. Equal to numerator, numerator, add kari shakko 2 plus 4. Now what is the value is 3 by 6 and 3 by 6 is still 1 by 2. And you can also subtract. You can also subtract. Numerator, numerator. 1 minus 2 and 2 minus 4. That is minus 1 and minus 2. Minus minus cancel. Still you have it in the half pizza. Got it? Then what is the important result? When the two ratios are same. When the two ratio or three ratio or five or infinite ratios. Let A upon B equal to C upon D equal to E upon F. Or two ratios are given. Then A plus C equal to B plus D. This kind of result you can write. All A plus A minus C and B minus D. That this kind of the result also you can write. The answer is same. If the three ratios are there, A upon B, C upon D and E upon F. Equal to each ratio, the value is same. Then each ratio, you can add A plus C plus E equal B plus D plus F. The value of this is value of addition of this two, value of what, addition of this three, all is same. Got it? What I want to say, one half pizza equal to 2/4 pizza equal to 3/6 pizza. 6 part mathi 3 part, 4 part mathi 2 part and 2 parts mathi 1 part. Every time you have written half pizza, then equal to 1 plus 2 plus 3, 2 plus 4 plus 6, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 12, still you have written half pizza. Not necessary every time you have to add all the numerator and denominator. You can 1 plus 2, no like this. Because the type of number are like this. 1 plus 2. Sorry, 1 minus 2 plus 3. Any number you can subtract in between also. 1 minus 2 plus 3, 2 minus 4 plus 6. Then 3 minus 2 is 1. 8 minus... Sorry, 2. 2, 2, 2. 4 minus 2 is 2. 8 minus 4 is 4. Still you have written half pizza. Anyhow, you can add or subtract, but the same manner. यहाँ माइनस है तो बच्चे नीचे पर क्या माइनस करवा Got it? Then the important result is what is that? If the 2-3 ratio A upon B, C upon D equal to E upon F, then A plus equal to so each ratio equal to A plus C plus E equal to B plus D plus F. You can write like this. Okay. Now two other types of sum. Number 19. If it's very important, new kind. If x plus y upon ax plus by equal to y plus z a y plus b z equal z plus x a z plus b x then prove that each ratio whenever the each ratio or these ratio is this then You use this property numerator plus or minus kai pan karo and try to get the answer each ratio equal to 2 upon a plus b unless x plus y plus z equal to 0 okay change Each ratio equal to x plus y plus y plus z plus x. What I have did in Sukariman? Numerator add. Now denominator add ax plus by ay plus bz plus az plus bx. Now in the numerator 2x plus 2y plus 2z 2x plus 2y plus 2z in the denominator xx term not a term chalo a and a term arrange together ax plus ay plus az then b term dx plus dy plus dz. Now from the numerator 2 common x plus y plus z. Now from this term a is common x plus y plus z plus from this term b is common and x plus y plus z. So 2 x plus y plus z. Now from both the bracket, both the term bracket is common x plus y plus z and a plus b. Now this condition is given that the x plus y plus z does not equal to 0. When x plus y plus z does not equal to 0, you have a condition x plus y plus z does not equal to 0, this is not 0, then we can cut. If the denominator is 0, then the whole denominator is 0 and anything denominator is 0, then the number is undefined. This condition tells us that this number is not undefined. Denominator is not 0 because that condition x plus y plus z is not equal to 0 is given. Okay? So, each ratio is equal to 2 upon a plus b. 2 upon a plus b is the answer. Okay? B upon C plus A and C upon A plus B, then prove that each fraction means each ratio equal to 1 by 2 or minus 1. Okay? Every time in each ratio start karta pehla, you have to leave some gap. For what? Batao. Each ratio is equal to A plus B plus C, B plus C plus C plus A, plus A plus B. Numerator and denominator addition. Yani A plus B plus C, 2A, 2B and 2C. Yani 2 times A plus B plus C. Wait. None of the condition is not given. Ek par condition nahi aati. So before cutting any bracket, if A plus B plus C does not equal to 0, then we can cut this bracket. Then each ratio is 1 by 2. Then or if the condition reversed, A plus B plus C equal to 0. फर्स्ट कंडीशन जेने भी कट करवानू छे एने स्टार्टिंग में मूको a plus b plus c અહીંયા તો ખબર જ નથી પણ લીવ ધ ગેપ વેન એન્ડ ધેન ધ સિચ્યુએશન કમ્સ ધેટ વી હેવ ટુ કટ ધીસ બ્રેકેટ એટ ધેટ ટાઈમ ધ બ્રેકેટ ડઝ નોટ ઇક્વલ ટુ 0 યુ હેવ ટુ રાઇટ ઓન ધીસ એમ્પ્ટી સ્પેસ ધેન a plus b plus c ડઝ નોટ ઇક્વલ ટુ 0 ધેન ધ સેકન્ડ કન્ડિશન ઇઝ લેટ a plus b plus c ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ 0 સો a equal to minus b minus c any because a equal to minus b minus c a b c or b plus c कोई भी ये subject बनाओ समझ में आवे छे b plus c ने बनाओ a plus c ने बनाओ a plus b equal to minus c okay now try to find a plus b so each this all the ratios are same so each ratio is equal to c upon a plus b C, but in place of A plus B, I can write minus C. So each ratio is minus 1. Got it? Or any you can write. Let it be A, any place in the A equal to minus B minus C. So each ratio is equal to A kya chahiye? So A upon B plus C. In place of A, I can write minus B minus C upon B plus C. Minus 1 common. B plus C upon B plus C. Still b plus c cancel and each ratio is minus 1. Got it? How I find this condition? Where? From here. When I try to cut any bracket, then first condition is not 0 and same condition apply in second case that it is 0. પહેલા જે કટ કરવાનું છે એને કહી દેવાનું કે એ 0 નથી તો જ આપણે બી કટ કરી શકાય એ તો કટ થાય જ નહીં તો આ ઇન્ફાઇનાઇટ નંબર થઈ જાય ઇઝ નોટ રીઅલ નંબર અને બીજી એક કન્ડિશન આ 0 નથી તો આ 0 છે એવું લેવાનું ઓકે આવા ટાઈપના સમૂહ એક્સરસાઇઝમાંથી કરાવતી હશે ઇઝ ધ એન્ડ ઓફ ધ એક્ઝામ્પલ્સ નાઉ ઓન્લી એક્સરસાઇઝ ઇઝ લેફ્ટ લોટ્સ ઓફ સમ્સ આર ધેર ઇન ધીસ એક્સરસાઇઝ સો યુ ટુ ડુ લોટ ઓફ પ્રેક્ટિસ Yes. Question number 18 and 19. Question number 18 in the exercise. If AX equal to BY equal to CZ, then prove that X square upon YZ plus Y square upon ZX plus Z square upon xy equal to bc upon a square a ca upon b square and plus ab upon c square right now why can we try to get k k to mane so અને કે અહીંયા લઈએ ચલો એ એક્સ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ કે તો એક્સ ઇઝ ઇક્વલ ટુ કે બાય એ ઇટ બીકમ વેરી ટફ numerator ma k. So now initially we will divide each term. Apne avu hoy ke 2a equal to 3b equal to 5c. Then the ratio of a is to b is to c. So kar lete apne 5 3s are 15, 2s are 30 is LCM ki divide kar do. 2 15s are 10s are 6 are. So a upon 15, b upon 10, c upon 6. So a is to b is to c is 15 is to 10 is to 6. Then a equal to 15k or 15x. Right? So here it is same. Let each term divide by x, y, z or a, b, c. So, I will divide by a. चलो यहाँ एबीसी की डिवाइड करें इसको तो एक्स मर से और एक्स वाई जेड की डिवाइड करें इसको तो ए मर से तो अब ऐसा मैं यहाँ दिखा दूँगा लेट इट डिवाइड बाय एक्स वाई जेड बी वाई एक्स वाई जेड सी जेड एक्स वाई जेड सो एक्स एक्स कैंसिल ए अपॉन वाई जेड डी अपॉन है ना वाई वाई कैंसिल एक्स जेड and z z cancel c upon x y b k so a equal to k y z b equal to k x z c equal to k x y now where is a b c on RHS so let's start with RHS b k x z C K X Y upon A square K square Y square Z square plus C A C A and K X Y into K Y Z B square K square X square Z square plus A B K Y Z K X Z C square K square X Y K square X square Y Z K square Y square Z square K square X y square z k square x square z square k square x one time y be one time z square k square x y now k square cancel in all three terms 1y and 1y cancel 1z and 1z cancel so x square upon yz plus 1x and 1x 1z 1z to y square upon xz xx cancel amma mistake thi k square xy z square and k square xy k square x square y square hai na because baddi square 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 cancel ek x vade y cancel y vade so z square upon xy z square upon x square upon y square upon zx zx and z square upon xy is your answer right Number 19. If x upon plus a minus b equal to z upon a plus b minus c. Then prove that each ratio equal to x plus y plus z upon a plus b plus c, and also show that b minus c into x, c minus a into y, a minus b into z equal to 0. Now each ratio, before writing each ratio, you have to leave one gap. Each ratio is equal to x plus y plus z, because I want that x plus y plus z, numerator plus b plus c minus a plus c plus a minus b plus a plus b minus c. So x plus y plus z, a cancel, b cancel, and c cancel. So just a plus b plus c left. There is no need to cut the numerator and denominator, so we cannot write any condition. So each ratio value given, value we get x plus y plus z upon a plus b plus c. Got it? Okay. Now second one, focus on the second one. x ની બાજુમાં b minus c જોઈએ છે. x ની બાજુમાં b minus c. ચલો second one let it compare with k for second. Okay, so x is equal to this into k, y is equal to this into k, and z is equal to this into k. ઉપર લે જા k into b plus c minus a, y equal to k into this c plus a minus b, and z is equal to k into a plus b minus c. Got it? Now in the question, right, LHS, b minus c into x, c minus a into y, a minus b into z is LHS. Now b minus c, but into x I have value of x. Just multiply kb plus kc minus ka. Okay, k ne andar multiply karine x ni value ya humko chu. Kb plus kc minus ka, that is the value of x. Plus c minus a, the value of y, kc plus ka minus kb, plus a minus b into z, ka plus kb minus kc, right? Now multiply inside, pehla b's term, 3, 3, 6, such total 18 terms. It's very tedious but easy. 18 terms and all will cut. કેવી રીતે લાવવાનું જો હું ખાલી તમને આનું બતાવી દઉં, પછી બાકીનું કરવાનું. kb square plus kbc plus minus minus kab plus minus, follow alphabets, k then a then b and then c, else you will confuse a b b a, right? Follow alphabetically. Pehla k j lokho, pachi a, pachi b. kb kbc kab, not kba, right? Now c is term, plus minus minus kbc plus minus minus kc square minus minus plus kac, and same as total 6 term, total 18 term. Then look at that, kab kc square, the as other term, all the term will cancel, and finally answer is 0. Hence RHS is 0. Okay, Now, important note that in the textbook, question number 14, 15, 16 and 17, lots of mistakes are there. So, when I give you homework with pictures, then be careful. In your textbook, if it is new, then you have to make correction wherever it is needed. Okay? Number 14. If x upon a, y upon b, z upon c, then prove that any one, the hardest one, total 5 question out of, I am doing it's 5, question number 5. Ax minus by upon a plus b, x minus y, plus by minus cz, b plus c, y minus z, plus cz minus ax, c plus a, and z minus x equal to 3. That you do check question 2 times. This kind of question you have to check your question 2 times. Ax minus by, a plus bx minus y, by minus cz, b plus cy minus z, cz minus ax, c plus a, and z minus x. Right? Now suppose k, so x is equal to ak, x is equal to ak, y equal to bk, and z equal to ck. Right? LHS. A, x is equal to ak, b, y equal to bk, ab, a plus b, and x is equal to ak minus bk. In short, value of ak and bk, value of x and y, plus b, y equal to bk minus c, z equal to ck, b plus c, y equal to bk, z equal to ck, plus c, z equal to ck into a, x is equal to ak, c plus a, z equal to ck, x is equal to ak, a square k minus b square k, and a plus b, k common, a minus b, k common, a minus b, plus b square k minus c square k, b plus c, k common, b minus c, plus c square k minus a square k, c plus a, k common, c minus a. Now from the numerator, k common, a square minus b square. Now k in a side, a plus b, a minus b, both the brackets are same, but one time plus one time minus, the answer is a square minus b square, plus k common, b square minus c square, k in one side, b plus c, b minus c, that is b square minus c square, plus k common, c square minus a square, k in one side, c plus a, c minus a, that is c square minus a square. Look at it, all the three terms, numerator and denominator are exactly same, k and brackets is also cut, 1 plus 1 plus 1, that is 3 is your answer, that is RHS. Question number 14, sub question, it was 5. Now question number 15. Question number 15. A upon B, C upon D is equal to E upon F equal to K, suppose K. Then in this question, you know, that is correction. Pachit plus ke minus sign aap hai, I have corrected A as this question number 1. In 15th one, there is a correction in the question. B square plus b square plus x square and here plus ke minus kai chhe na bale into nothing sign a square c square plus e square equal to ad plus cd plus ef the whole square. And question number 4 also correction. Question number 4 also correction. Ema chhe BDF A plus B upon B ya B nahi question ma. A chhe ya B aave. A plus B upon B plus C plus D upon D. Question number 15 no sub question 4 correction over here is B in place of A. A equal to DK, C equal to DK and E equal to FK. They are not in a continuous proportion. So LHS, D square I have value of A, C and E, just A, C and E, I don't have a value of first bracket. So LHS, D square plus B square plus F square. A square any B square K square, C square any D square K square, E square any F square K square, B square plus B square plus F square, K square common, K square common, B square plus B square plus F square. So K square, B square plus B square plus F square. This bracket 2 times the whole square. RHS. AB plus CD plus EF the whole square. Now substitute the value is equal to BK into D, C equal to DK into D, E equal to FK into F the whole square. B square K, D square K, F square K the whole square. Now K is common but K no square in a bar aave, so K square and D square plus B square plus F square the whole square. The whole square is your answer. Question number 16. Question number 16, and it is said that A, B, C are in continuous proportion. A, B, C are continuous proportion, so B square is equal to AC. And a question number 2 karao chu. Question number 2, 16 sub question 2 is A plus B plus C, A minus B plus C equal to A plus B plus C the whole square. A square plus B square plus C square. Okay. In this question, you can also use K method like this. A upon B equal to B upon C. So A equal to, I will say, A equal to BK and B equal to CK. So substitute the value of B in A. A equal to CK into K. So A equal to CK square. A equal to CK square and B equal to CK. Still you can do the same question. LHS. Or else you can use this result also. A plus B plus C. A minus B plus C is LHS. A plus. RHS रहा दिए, RHS की करिए. RHS. A plus B plus C the whole square. A square plus B square plus C square. A plus B plus C the whole square. A square plus. In place of B, I can write AC. AC plus C square. AC plus C square. Nothing is now let's try with other method. A method करिए BK method. A equal to BK LHS. BK A equal to A equal to CK square and B equal to CK. A equal to CK square. B equal to CK plus C. CK square minus CK plus C. C common. That is K square plus K plus 1. And C common, K square minus K plus 1. C, C cancel. The K square plus K plus 1. K square minus K plus 1. Okay? Is LHS. Now RHS. Numerator. A equal to CK square. B equal to CK plus C the whole square. A square C square K4. B square C square K square plus C square. Now from the numerator C square common. C common but the square लेंगे बराबर तो C square. K square plus K plus 1 the whole square. Right? From the denominator C square common. K square plus K square plus 1. C square cancel. K4 is very very important step. Have to find its midterm. Midterm find curve. K raised to 4. Then the right midterm is 2K square. If I want to make it perfect square. Here x square and y square. So here suju ye 2xy. Got it? But here x4 hoy. So x square jo hai na. यहाँ y4 होए तो यहाँ square जो है पर 2 तो जो है formula ना 2 so यहाँ 4 चाहिए ना 4 तो k square पर formula ना 2 ना थी तो सुगरानो k square plus k plus 1 तो whole square is very important step and frequently asked. I asked in the exam this question very frequently. सुगरानो k square plus 2k square plus 1 minus k square सुगरिया only k square then I split the middle term 2k square and k square plus 2k square minus k square plus 2k square minus k square again k square okay then 2k square but this is the perfect square formula na 2 aap k raised to 4 chahe to yahan k square a 1 this is the perfect square of k square plus k plus 1 the whole square. This is the perfect square of k square plus 1 the whole square. This is. Samajh mein aa gaya hai? Aao hai a square plus 2ab plus b square. And this is the whole square of a plus b the whole square. Anu root levanu bache na ni sign. So anu root yani k square. Anu root yani 1 and middle term sign is plus the whole square. Minus k the whole square. K square यानी k the whole square. Now it's a formula of a square minus b square. So k square plus k plus 1 the whole square is denominator. 1 time plus without square, 1 time plus 1 time minus is k square plus 1 plus k, k square plus 1 plus k and k square plus 1 minus k. Now in this bracket k square plus k plus 1, k square plus k plus 1, this 2 times, then 1 time cancel. And what is left? K square plus k plus 1, k square plus k plus 1, in the denominator, k square minus k plus 1, k square minus k plus 1, k square minus k plus 1. Chodar hai. Okay? चलो आप बहुत ही डिफिकल्ट समझ दो क्वेश्चन नंबर 16 नो सेकेंड राइट में रखिए।